There's nowhere to run! Hey, buddy, hold still. Come with me. Not that. Your swordsmanship is quite impressive. But that's about as far as you'll get. Didn't think you had that card hidden up your sleeve. Oh, quiet down. Stop acting like some wide-eyed recruit you've seen this world. You of all people should know. They should have been expecting. Well then, are they taking the Max's notice now? I see. Well, this is most unexpected. You beat me to it, didn't you?
Vortex, Beisht. Osile's wife. Final follower of the Overlord of the Vortex.
Sounds like
Beto sensed something was stirring in the deep. She warned me months ago. Knowing she harbors hatred toward the Jade Chamber, I chose to rebuild it now as a way of drawing her out.
Right.
No. In this human age, the people of Lyra must find a way to overcome this crisis on our strength alone!
Your life brings nothing but disaster to us all. At least if you die, I can bring her back.
The day you learn how to use your strength for the good of others is the day that you can truly become part of human society.
Yeah.